Allison meets a bride who wants to emerge from the shadows in a spotlight-stealing dress.
Chic?
Hi,
I'm Allison.
Nice to meet you.
I am definitely a rock and roll kind of a bride. My other half is in a band.
Who all do you have with you?
Today I brought his bandmates, Christopher, Renee, and Lisa. I've also brought my sister-in-law, Carol, and my mother-in-law, Carmen.
Tell me about the wedding. Where is it going to be?
It's going to be at the Hanover Manor in East Hanover. Yes.
Nice.
And it's going to be a rocking good time.
Good. Big wedding?
About 100 people.
It's just close family and friends. My fiancé's name is Stevie Da Silva. Stevie and I have been together about 7 years now. This is both of our second weddings. He is a guitarist in a band called Groove. They were playing at a local bar, and when I walked in, they were playing when I saw her standing there, and he was doing the little Beatles head bop. That was it. He had me at bobblehead. I've been in love with him ever since. He is the dream guy that every girl would love to be with and every guy wishes he could be. That's my baby.
So what do you want to look like on the big day?
I want the chicky factor. Big, flirty, fabulous, so me. So I want to represent that.
Oh, we're going to have fun.
The chicky factor, like, oh my God, look at Chic. Hot, sexy, and beautiful. All wrapped up in one.
Forget the word bling. We want pizzazz.
I like a mermaid style dress snug to my body to show off my curves, because if you've got girls and you've got curves, you gotta flaunt them, especially on your day.
And no va-va-boom, okay? We want something bigger and better than that. I want va-va, va-va-va-va-va, va-va-va-va-boom. All right, are you following me?
I'm with you 100%. Is there a price point that we feel comfortable capping
it off
at?
We can do between $2,500 and $3,000.
Okay, no problem.
All right.
Okay, we'll be back, everybody.
Yes, right.
Come on back.
Here we go.
Come on and take a seat.
All right.
Now that I have Chic in the fitting room, I'm really excited to find Randy and get started with this appointment.
So I have Chic.
Chic.
In my room.
Chic.
She is hilarious.
Okay.
Giant personality. We want everything but the kitchen sink in this dress. I want to take this one.
Oh, yeah. There you go. Sparkle, fun bottom.
Here,
I'll carry it for you. Beautiful. It's going to be a challenge to find everything but the kitchen sink on a dress.
Absolutely. Yeah, she wants a
lot. You know, for that price point.
Maybe we start with these three.
Okay.
And go from there.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Are you ready?
Beautiful.
I brought Randy with me.
No, it's just me. Beautiful.
I'm even gonna plant on.
Oh my God. Okay,
let's,
you guys.
Let's do this.
Behave.
Get out.
We start with a shimmery mermaid dress, which I'm hoping has the Chic factor that she's after.
We could always do a sparkly sash.
I like this. This is different.
You're in.
All right.
How are you feeling?
I'm thinking you need to get that sparkle sash.
Yeah, let me go grab you a sparkly
yeah.
sash.
Yeah,
it's kind of boring.
That helps. So what do you think?
All right.
Let's see what they think. Renee says, no.
It's doing nothing for you on top.
It's nice, but it's not her.
Yeah, we're not going for nice. We're going for what?
Va, va, va. Va, 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 va. Va, 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 va. Boom.
Whoa.
Wow.
Okay.
I couldn't wait to get out of it. It just didn't work for me. So I was actually quite disappointed.
Allison hopes the beaded top of the next gown has the Chic factor.
Something different.
Something different.
Spin and face the mirror.
It's different.
It looks like a skirt and
right?
a top.
Yeah.
It looks like a bustier.
I can't stand this dress. It's awful. I'm thinking,
It's like, you know, it's great up here and then the Goodyear blimp down there with the bubble.
She hates it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Randy. My entourage agrees with me and we hate this dress. Geronimo! Okay.
Bride Chic wants a dress that goes beyond wow. So far, none of the dresses have the elusive Chic factor.
We haven't nailed the gown yet, but I have high hopes for this next dress because it has sex appeal, it's fun and funky, just like Chic, so hopefully this dress will have the Chic factor.
Wow.
Would you like to show the crowd?
Let's go, sister.
Okay, here we go.
All right.
You did not.
Wow.
You know what? Look at you. Woo! We better call the
Absolutely.
Fire department in.
Exactly.
This I love. This is like,
yeah.
This is, ha.
This dress has the chic factor. The detail screams, here I am. And the girls, they looked beautiful.
What does everyone think?
What do you think, guys?
I don't know.
This is very
too much for you.
Too much?
No, if we take out the petticoat. Look how much petticoat is under here. I mean, this is, look. I mean, let's see if we can then hem it. So, see?
This is really pretty. And you'll lose more there, too.
Better?
This is so me. This, like, screams chic big time.
It's just the right amount of sexy. Not too over the top.
You look perfect.
For once, I'm speechless.
Write this thing down.
Wow, this is it. Her face lit up. Watching her watch herself in the mirror said it all. This dress definitely has the chic factor.
You look great, and if you don't say yes, I'm going to.
This is it. This is absolutely it. It was like meant for me.
Okay, chick, so are you saying yes to the dress?
I think yes. I'm saying yes to this dress! Today, I get to be the rock star, and I love it.
That's great!
Downstairs in Alterations, a bride with a distinct look is here for her fitting.
My name is Kirsten Marilyn.
Kristen.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Loretta. I'm gonna do a fitting.
Hi, nice to meet you. How are you? I haven't seen my dress in over a year. Today, I have my aunt, Marilyn, my mom, my future mother-in-law, Donna, and my maid of honor, Mary Kate, and my grandmother, Anna.
We're going to see it. We're going to see the dress now.
Let me help Kristen to put the dress on.
My fiancé's name is Chad Coronado. I was in a band, and he was friends with all the guys in the band. We had this great mutual love for music. We are absolutely soulmates. We support each other 100% in the things that we want to do. We are getting married at the Liberty House in Liberty State Park in Jersey City. So it's got this really gorgeous view of Manhattan.
Oh my God.
Stop it, you guys. When the curtain opened, everyone's crying, which makes me cry.
Happy with her dress, Kirsten tries on her custom-made veil she bought online.
That is your veil?
Yeah, that's my veil right there. The woman who made it just made it off of things that I had said.
She made it special for you, right?
Yeah, and I discussed with her exactly what I wanted. So it's a very different veil. It has these long pieces that are very different and weird.
How you want...
So, I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to really do this. She did it with, like, bobby pins and stuff.
I can help you a little bit.
I already did a trial with my hairdresser, and she put it on in a very specific way. And then these things actually come... I don't really remember how she did that.
They were tied behind your hair.
We couldn't quite figure out how to put the veil on. How did she do it? She just tied it all together?
Yeah, but I don't remember. Oh, she tied it under the hair.
And then
in a slip knot. So kind of like...
Oh, something
this,
like
and
this?
And then some kind of a slip knot there, yeah.
That's not right. It was a little bit difficult. The veil is definitely different.
Hello, hello, hi.
Hi.
Wow, beautiful bride.
I don't really know how to put it
on. Yeah, you don't have a hair here. So it's not going to give you a little support, which you needed for this particular veil. It looked to me a little bit crazy.
Vera comes in and helps with the veil. I am a little bit irked, I guess. But then she ties it in a way that is just kind of perfect. And then I shut my mouth.
Can you turn to see a little bit? You see that? Yeah. It goes more with the style, all right?
She knew exactly what she was doing.
You look cool.